This door was so overgrown and hard to get into. I think we're inside the guest house right now. This is not the main house. This isn't even the main house yet. So many rooms. Wow, look at this one. Paper. Pretty much all peeled off now. Old medicine cabinet. I don't know if these are brought in here or if these were left behind. Max. Someone's purse. Bandana. Someone's legs. Pants filled with clothes. SpongeBob stickers. So, probably a kid's room who really likes SpongeBob. Dave Chappelle. Really low headspace in here. Oh, this is just the attic. Hopefully there's stairs. Look at all this yarn. Another weird baby face. That's the building I was in earlier down there. There's no stairs leading up to the house, so I have to look elsewhere for an entrance. I'm wearing. Looks like they might have been working on stuff in here at some point. Pretty much every room has a fireplace, which is a sign of a historical house, which this one obviously is. This is weird. There's another basement? Oh. I was down there, I just didn't realize that I could have climbed up from this. This would have been the kitchen. Looks like the appliances were taken out. It's weird how there's a normal sized door right here, and right next to it there's like a weird short one. Thank you. fireplace color goes along with the wallpaper in this room. Yes. Instructions for something. That is just chaos. There's still some left. There's still some left in that one too. Feel it like breaking under my feet. I wonder why this room has plastic duct taped on this, as if to like keep airflow from coming to the rest of the house. The ground is so soft in here. They really liked that old English liquor. This room had its own bathroom and shower. Another shower. Rich food dairy. This is the second set of stairs. And it keeps going up. Why is there a bathtub right here? Well, this bathtub is awesome. We got jets in there. What? It's huge. It's the awesomest bathtub I've ever seen.